In Cult of the Lamb by Massive Monster and Devolver Digital, you are a lamb possessed, bound to create a cult in the name of your shadowy savior. Venture through a land of false prophets, nurture your woodland worshippers, and spread your word to become the one true cult. Here's a few pointers on how to fight for your cause and a glimpse of the four bishops who stand in your path. Fight like a lamb. You will venture into the ever-evolving lands of the old faith, battling the non-believers who would end your righteous mission. Find melee weapons like the sword, axe, and dagger, and tackle your enemies head-on. Absorbing curses let you wield the darker powers of the crown. Tarot cards you find can be drawn, granting you abilities that change the way you fight. Explore the lands. Choose your path carefully through these wild lands, guided by your map. Bring home resources and new followers to build up your community. Some will join you willingly, others must be converted through force. As you crusade deeper into the four different lands, the foes you face will grow bigger and more fearsome, until eventually you must face the bishops. Face the four bishops. To free the one who waits and repay your debt, you must defeat those who imprisoned them. Leshy is the youngest bishop of the old faith and resides in the heart of the tangled Darkwood. Hecate, harbinger of famine, controls the hot, toxic lands of Anura. Calamar, lord of Anchor Deep, is born of pestilence and plague. Finally, wise Shamura of the Silk Cradle is the oldest of the four. These lands are dark and dangerous, but the light of your faith will guide you to victory. Shepherd your followers, build your strength, and smite the unworthy gods.